Hi all, welcome to JS Crafters World. Do like, share and subscribe. This video is on how to use crimp beads and crimp covers. First we will check with the materials required. You will need beads, it can be of any sort, gear wire, flat plier, cutter and a pendant of your choice. You will need crimp beads and crimp covers. Crimp covers, it is optional. And then you'll be needing oxidized beads or any sort of small beads and end clasp or hooks. Along with the neck set, I'm going to make a simple earrings, and so I'm using a stud, a head pin and bead caps. The bead I have chosen here is agates. You can choose any sort of bead. From the bead string, I am taking 2 beads for making the earrings. So the rest I have split it according to the number of beads available. Now you can make your set. So first I am inserting a silver bead followed by 5 agates and another antique bead and again 5 beads. So that is the process I am continuing. The method of inserting the beads, it's up to our choice. It can be of any pattern we need. Before inserting the pendant, I am inserting 1 silver bead and then 1 bead of agate and then another silver bead and then inserting the pendant. Similar thing, I am going to do it to the other side. So I have got a 9 inches chain, but I felt I need a bit long and so I am inserting extra silver beads at the end. Once you have completed one side, you can cut the extra gear wire and then that side also I am inserting few beads. Now for fixing up the end hooks, first insert the crimp beads into the gear wire and then insert it into the one end of the clasp and take a reverse and insert it re-back into the crimp bead and you have to tighten it using a flat plier. The extra gear wire that is coming, you can insert it into the beads. Similarly, do to the other side of the chain. Take a crimp bead, insert the gear wire into the crimp bead and then insert the gear wire back to a lock. Then you have to reinsert the gear wire into the crimp bead and then pull the extra and tighten the crimp beads. So you'll be having extra gear wire, you can reinsert back into the beads and cut it. Now using the crimp covers, you have to cover the crimp bead and then tighten it. Using of crimp covers, it's optional. It is just to ensure extra safety to the set. If you have liked the video, give us a like and for regular updates, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. Thanks again for watching the video. Follow us in Insta and Facebook.